As Canadians, we're extremely lucky to have an HPV Prevention Week. It provides us a platform to educate others, share our personal stories, and really get people talking about the options that we have.
So you can be proactive in preventing HPV transmission by doing some things like not smoking and wearing condoms, but the main thing you can do to protect yourself is getting the vaccine.
What we know is that prevention is most important, and the number one way to prevent a virus is immunization.